Hey everyone, this is Kristen with Living Able, and I am dog sitting right now for my mother and grandmother, and they have a new dog that doesn't really know me, and so she's not comfortable coming by the front door. Like, you know, when you hold the front door, you can only hold it open but so much, and then the dog has to come past your wheelchair. So I'm going to show you what I did so my wheelchair didn't have to be by the door.